remember, everything is science. If you try to create a beautiful sound and the bowl ends up shaking, it's usually because both sides are activated. Remember, this side is for pressure and that side is for lift. When they are both activated, they fight against each other and create a tremble. So when you want to press, you have to do this. I'm exaggerating, you don't have to lift, but you have to deactivate. When you want to lift, you have to deactivate this one. You don't have to lift, but simply deactivate. But for practicing, it's better if you exaggerate by lifting. When you're at the point, when you're at the floor, so you practice deactivating one side. Okay.